Guys, today we're gonna make a video of how to take care of horned lizards.
They're not lizards.
sorry about that. Horned worms, right?
No, they're actually a kind of caterpillar.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, they stick. If you guys can see. Oh, sorry about that. Look how good they stick, okay? If I put my finger there, they'll stick it to my.
You can keep these as pets,
but you just have to feed them every day, almost every hour, actually.
But they will turn into a gigantic moth.
Look, they're sticking into each other.
We have a whole bunch right here. They're normally not sold as pets. Normally sold as feeders.
Let me show you what is food for them, okay? You guys are probably like, what's food for them then? Oh, I'll show you right here.
Not much is known about these guys.
You guys can see in there? There's brown stuff. That's their food. You were like, what? That's not food. That's poop. I agree. There's some poop in there.